Je vous fais chevalier de la Légion d'honneur.
France train attack hero Spencer Stone has been repeatedly stabbed in the US city of Sacramento. American network NBC reported Stone was stabbed on Wednesday night. US Air Force officials said the 23-year-old is in a stable condition. Stone and his two friends overpowered a gunman on a high-speed train bound for Paris in August. French President François Hollande awarded the country's highest honor to the men, who were presented the Legion of Honor.